I have admired you and your company for many years. You know, you've been a kind of inspiration to me. And I must admit, I have high expectations for our business relationship.
As do I, Mark. But please don't flatter me anymore. And let's not talk only about business tonight.